Now I'll create the Service Client Console application for testing. Here I need a reference to the service model assembly and our service client library. Now I can write code to test the library. I'm going to need the relevant configuration for the service client, so I'll copy it from the service client library. Endpoint name. And now I write some code to invoke the methods. It all works fine so far.